whatever he said. Built his whole career on it. But lately he's been getting kind of erratic. I think it's high time we punched his ballot.
On my way.
To me.
want to be your next.
Let's see how you like it on mute. Hope this guy's buckled up for his bumpy ride.
When I was a boy, I grew up learning that the only true way to build a great society was to build an equal society. I still believe in this dream of equality, and as mayor, I know exactly how to make it happen. We really want things to be equal. We all need to cut off our hand. Just imagine it. No more fast typers or awesome guitar players will only make the rest of us feel bad. Just a society of people working together to figure out a new way to get ketchup out of the bottle. Truly a
of what?
I say it's a meadow of dreams. Our dreams. And we can dream what we want, because when I'm mayor, I'll make all your dreams come true. Independent. Done. Casual every day. You got it. An old puppy police force. Damn straight. No dream is too big for Mayor Pickles to accomplish.
This guy just keeps going.
Yeah.
crack this cubicle like an egg.
This isn't right. I love Vegas with all my soul.
Too bad that soul doesn't belong to you.
Car. Take it and get to the starting line of the race. And don't dilly-dally.